Stopped off for cash and a PlayStation 3.
Yeah, Casselberry police need your help finding an armed robber who held up a GameStop store. It happened at the GameStop store off 1792, and much of that crime was captured on security cameras. West 2's Zabe McDaniel has the crime caught on tape, and he looks at what police are asking of us.
Just a smidge after 8:30 Tuesday night, the suspect walks into the Casselberry GameStop. The employees tell police he seemed to be there to trade in some games, but waited until all the other customers left.
They were starting to pre-close the store and roll down the shades, and he jumped out with his pistol and did the takeover style robbery.
One startled employee stopped the close-up procedure, but the robber told him to keep going. Cops say it seemed the suspect knew the procedure for closing that store.
It was planned, obviously. He came in towards closing time. He waited for everybody to leave. He knew what the closing protocol was going to be with the closing the front doors and the shades so that no one else could come in.
The suspect never struck anyone, never fired a shot, but certainly used the gun to back up his orders of emptying the cash drawer and ordering the two employees around. In cash, the report states he took over $1,300, and for good measure, he grabbed a PlayStation 3 worth another $300. Thankfully, the employees were only shaken up, not hurt. They do hope to lift a few fingerprints from the games the suspect touched.
With the cash, the PlayStation, and the gun in hand, detectives say the suspect came out of the GameStop, got in a white car, possibly a Ford Taurus, and took off heading south on 1792. They're asking if anybody knows who he is, has any information, that they please call Casselberry Police. Reporting in Seminole County, Dave McDaniel, West 2 News.